Hi, good morning, boys and girls. Today we are going to continue our lessons in Module 1 entitled Where Are You From? I am Teacher Tan from SK Serom 3. Alright, boys and girls, now teacher is going to play the CD. Please pay your attention.
Module 1. Let's play. 1. Listen and read. Then play.
Where's he from?
He's from Korea.
What is he doing?
He's doing karate.
Where's he from? Dia berasal dari mana? He's from Korea. Dia berasal dari Korea. What is he doing? Dia sedang buat apa? He is doing karate. Dia sedang buat karate. Okay. When you look at pictures here, do you know which is the picture that refer to the lilac? Okay, the picture should be picture number 3. Yes, because you can see here there is a flag which represent Korea as a country. Okay, and then this boy is wearing the karate costume. Okay, so now I'm going to explain to you all how do we going to form questions and a sentence here. So when you look at here, what are you doing? I'm reading. Apa yang awak sedang buat? Saya sedang membaca. Do you see R here? R, M. Okay, R ni biasanya dia akan gabungkan dengan ramai, pronoun yang ramai ataupun kata nama yang ramai. For example, we, kami, they, mereka, you, awak ataupun kalian. Kalau I istimewa, diri awak paling istimewa di dunia. So, dia cuma ada satu je perkataan yang khas untuk I, maknanya M. Okay, so awak sedang buat apa? Saya sedang membaca. I'm reading. And then for example here, what are they doing? Apa yang mereka sedang buat? Mereka ramai. Jadi, kita bubuh A di depannya sewaktu banner satu soalan. Ya, maknanya menyoal. Okay, and then when somebody ask you what are they doing, so your answer should be they are. They are reading. ING ya, mesti ada ING. Okay, and then here, what is he doing? Apa yang dia sedang buat? Nah, tengok, he, she ni singular. Singular means what? Only one, eh? Or Ali, what is Ali doing? Okay, so we are going to answer the questions like this, eh? He's reading, she's reading. Okay, so when we turn to the pictures here, picture number one. When I ask you, try to ask the questions here and answering the questions here, do you know how to do it? So, let us try. So, for example here, picture number one. Where is, this is a girl. So, we replace he with she. Where is she from? She is from, do you still remember the flag here? It represents which country? She is from US. She is from the US. Amerika Syarikat kita sebut the US or the United States. What is she? Because this is a girl here. What is she doing? Apa yang dia sedang buat? She is doing ice skating. Okay, do you see her costume and the ice skating shoes here? So, we have to answer the questions like this. Eh? She is doing ice skating. So, when we turn to the next picture, picture number 2. Do you still remember the flag here? Okay, these boys come from which country? For example, we ask the question, where is he from? This is a boy. Where is he from? He maksud dia dia bagi lelaki. He is from Mexico. Mexico. What is he doing? He is swimming. Tak payah doing eh, terus je swimming. Okay, and then next. Okay, when we turn to the next picture. Do you still remember the flag here? I included the number 6 flag here. So, number 4, when we try to ask a question, where is he from? This is a boy, so I I still persist the pronouns here. Where is he from? He is from the UK. UK means United Kingdom. Maksud dia England ya. What is he doing? Apa yang dia sedang buat? He is, terus je, playing computer games. And then number five. Can you recognize the flags here? This is Malaysia flag. So, where is she from? This is a girl. Where is she from? She is from Malaysia. What is she doing? She is playing badminton. Okay, number six here. Where is she from? She is from the UK. What is she doing? She is doing, here exercising. So we directly here, we form the sentence directly. She is exercising. So you can try to do the conversations here. Okay. Just referring to the pictures and then try to replace he or she referring to the picture included the activity. Okay, the activity you can select here. Okay. So do you understand? You can try, you can try to practice the conversations here. Make sure you can grasp well. Alright, now teacher is going to play a CD here. Please listen to the CD attentively and then we are going to answer the questions here.
Module 1. Project 1. What's Kumar's favorite sport? Listen and read.
Hi, my name's Kumar and I'm 10 years old. I'm from Malaysia and I live in Melaka. I've got a brother. His name is Rama. Have you got any brothers or sisters? In this picture, I'm playing football. Football is my favorite sport. What's your favorite sport? Please write back soon. Bye for now. Kumar.
Okay, so now, teacher is going to explain the meanings here. What's Kumar's favorite sport? Apakah Kumar punya sukan ataupun boleh kata sukan sukan kegemarannya. Okay, aktiviti sukan yang dia suka Okay, so to pamperworld.com from kumarmo.com. Okay, ini merupakan satu email. Okay, so awak nampak sini di mana dia ada alias ya. Macam yang dekat komputer punya URL. So, hi, my name's Kumar and I'm 10 years old. Hi, nama saya ialah Kumar dan saya berusia 10 tahun. I'm from Malaysia and I live in Melaka. Saya dari Malaysia dan saya tinggal di Melaka. I've got a brother. Saya ni memiliki seorang adik lelaki ataupun abang. His name is Rama. Nama dia ialah Rama. Have you got any brothers or sister? Anda memiliki sebarang abang ke, adik lelaki ke, ataupun kakak ke, adik perempuan? In this picture, I'm playing football. Dalam gambar ini, saya sedang main bola sepak. Bola sepak is my favorite sport. Ialah sukan kegemaran saya. Aktiviti sukan yang paling dia suka ialah bola sepak. What's your favorite sport? Apakah sukan kegemaran, aktiviti sukan yang awak paling gemar? Okay, please write back soon. Silalah tulis surat, kirim balik atau membalas surat dengan secepat mungkin. Bye for now. Okay, jadi, bye-bye lah. Dia sebut goodbye. Okay, selamat tinggal. Kumar. Okay, ini nama. Nama orang yang menulis. Okay, so now, after we understand about the meanings here, now we are going to check our answer. Okay, you can try to fill in first before answer the questions and check the answer with teachers. Okay, number two here, read Kumar's email and complete. Okay, number one, name. Okay, what is the writer name? Kumar. Okay, this is the easiest one. My name's Kumar. You can see here, or you can see here, Kumar. Okay. Nama bawah sekali ialah orang yang menulis, penulisnya. Number two, age. Age maksud dia apa? Age maksud dia umur. Okay. How old is he? He is 10 years old. You can just write 10 or 10 years old. Okay. He is from. Dia dari mana? Dia dari Malaysia. Okay, sini tulis Malaysia. He lives in. Dia tinggal di mana? Melaka. Ya. Family. Okay, dia ada sibling. Sibling so adik-beradik. Ha? Berapa orang? So the answer should be a brother. He likes. Dia paling suka apa? Football. Okay, he likes football. Okay, or playing football. Okay, so now writing tips. Write an email to a new pupil. Begin your email with hi or hello. Write about you, your family, and your hobbies, and your email with your name. Ini merupakan intipati dia. Tuliskan email pada pupil. Maknanya orang yang awak tak pernah jumpa. Okay, di mana kita jadi kawan. Kawan di atas talian sahaja. Okay, mulakan awak punya email dengan menggunakan hi ataupun hello. Hi, H-I, bukan H-A-I. Write about you, your family and your hobbies. Tuliskan tentang awak, tuliskan tentang keluarga dan juga hobi awak. Nampak hobbies kat sini. Sekiranya hobi awak banyak, tulis hobbies. And your email with your name. Okay, di penghujungnya sila tulis nama awak sebagai penulis. Alright, boys and girls, now come to our today homework. Please make sure you understood what am I teaching today. If you didn't understand, please refer back to the previous explanations in this video before you do the homework. Okay, so, hi, my name is, hi, nama saya ialah... Okay, tulislah nama awak. Okay, nama penuh awak. Okay, lepas tu gariskan underline E. I am. Berapa usia awak? Okay, tuliskan usia awak. Okay, boleh tulis nama nombor ataupun tulis dalam word. Okay, I'm from. Awak dari mana? Negara? Malaysia. Tulislah Malaysia. Okay, and I live in. Tinggal di mana? Negeri? Johor. Write Johor here. I have. Yang ini teacher tak pasti berapa adik-beradik awak. Tulislah. Contohnya, I have three sisters. Yeah, sister ni boleh adik lelaki, adik perempuan ataupun kakak. Yeah. Kalau brothers ni boleh adik lelaki ataupun abang. So, awak kira tulis di sini. Contohnya, I have three sisters and four brothers. Okay. Okay, have you got any brothers or sisters? Adakah anda memiliki sebarang abang ke, adik lelaki ke, kakak ke, adik perempuan? Maknanya adik-beradik. My hobbies are, saya punya hobi ialah, di sini teacher bagi dua ruang. Awak tulislah, tulis dua hobi. Contohnya, my hobbies are reading and swimming. For example, so what's your favorite sport? Apakah? Favorite sport awak, sukan kegemaran awak. Please write back soon. Sila tulis balik secepat mungkin. Mana yang balas surat secepat mungkin. Bye for now. Okay, lepas tu sini tulis nama awak. Okay, ini sebagai homework. Teacher nak awak salin dalam buku English 1. Isi tempat kosong sendiri. Sebab ini merupakan butiran awak. Teacher tak boleh tolong tuliskan. Yang sini tulislah nama ringkas pun tak apa. Okay, sini boleh nama penuh. So, you have to copy and do this exercise in your E1 exercise book. Dah dapat buku kan? Okay, terus tulis di buku, salin dan pastikan ada tarikh and hari. And please make sure you did right now the date and the day. Okay, for today. So, that's all for our lesson. Click subscribe to make sure you are always follow my channel. No need to pay. See you soon. Thank you.